Good people, pay heed our petition. Your attentions we beg and request. And if you are inclined for to listen, we will think ourselves truly blessed. We've come to relate many stories concerning our forefathers' time, and we trust they will drive out your worries. Of this we are all in one mind. Many tales of the poor and the gentry, of labor and love will arise. We have songs for to make your hearts gleeful, and songs to bring tears to your eyes. There is one thing more we need mention. The dances are danced all in fun. So now that you've heard our intention, we play on to the beat of the drum. From a village green came a sweet colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf that I shook myself for to see I was really there. From Bantry Bay up to Jerry Kay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like my sweet colleen that I met in the county down. As she onward sped, sure I scratched my head, and I looked with a feeling rare. So I sits his eye to a passerby, who's the maid with the nut brown hair. He smiled at me and he sits his ear, that's the gem of Ireland's crown. Young Rosie McCann from the banks of the Bann, she's the star of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derrygay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like my sweet Colleen that I met in the county down. All right, Victoria. She'll be surely there, so I'll dress in my Sunday clothes, with my shoes shone bright and my hat scarred right, for a smile from my nut brown rose. No pipe I'll smoke, no horse I yoke, and my blouse turns a rust colored brown, till I'm smiling bright at my own fireside, sits the star of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Garrigay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like my sweet colleague that I met in the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derrygay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like my sweet colleague that I met in the county down.
Donald came into town, lean and wiry. Music flew from his pipes, wild and fiery. With pack on his back and ice wide with ecstasy, some called him the devil, that Donald McGallifrey. Play like the wild ram, Donald McGallifrey. Are you the wild man, Donald McGallifrey? Innocence and wisdom to dance through his melody, the soul of the wild seed has Donald McGallifrey. Galway lay shrouded in mist, and twisted, treated people were strangled by their toils and drudgery. Any passion was rare, the priest kept them on their knees. But then came that stranger, that Donald McGallifrey. Laughed like the jack.
ancient melody, but they bound it with ropes of self-righteous civility. They cursed him that day. You roused the beast, there's blood to pay. The mob swelled with hatred for Donald MacAlipay. You're black as the raven, Donald MacAlipay. Hell be your heaven, Donald MacAlipay. They tried him, they judged him, there came down a death decree. You'll burn with the devil, you Donald MacAlipay. Brought amber skies, day was a certainty, but Donald stood bound in gags facing eternity. The crowd fought for place, the torch smoked heavily. Why wait, do it now to this Donald MacAlipay. Pray for your soul now, Donald MacAlipay. Your life is over, Donald MacAlipay. They kicked him, they poked him, they ridiculed his destiny, till fate push the children to Donald MacAlipay. The children lay their bodies down, innocent at his feet. Halos did crown their heads, light for the blind to see. From the mothers came cries, our children see with God's own eyes. This man is a messenger sent to undo our lies. They unbound the lame, the Donald MacAlipay. He picked up his pipes at Donald MacAlipay. He played to the dawn, they danced till they fell from sleep. Then off to the next town went Donald MacAlipay. My duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'd ask of you a favor, no, to take her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, for no word can paint the picture of the queen of all our guile. And if
you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile.
All the
roses in the garden, they bowed and asked for pardon, for not a one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle.
On the evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. In a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendor shone the queen of all Argyle. And if
you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile.
All the
roses in the garden, they bowed and asked for pardon, for not a one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle.
Go to it. My lads, I needs must leave you. My intentions are no to grieve you, nor indeed would I deceive you, for I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and to tame her, for I fear my heart's in danger from the queen of all Argyle. And if
you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile.
All the
roses in the garden, they bowed and asked for pardon, for not a one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle.
And if
you could have seen her there, Boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile.
All the roses in the garden,
they bowed and asked for pardon. Bonato won, and that's the beauty of the Queen of Olaga.
Let's finish it.
Doors are shuttered, the grasses are high. No smoke from the chimney curls up to the sky. The fences are bending, now I on the stairs at my little old house in need of repair. The scenery is pretty, the trees they are grand. If you fish in the river, then you'll understand. The clothesline swings high by the house in the wind. The children are gone now, there's no one within. I sit by the river and think of the past, knowing a few more years may be my last. So sadness departs and peace fills my soul, for the little old homestead and I have grown old. Sit on the doorstep, my thoughts wander through the passing of time and the days that I knew. Through the soft stillness comes the song of a bird, the echoes of sweetness I so often heard. Now the years they have passed so quickly, you see, nobody knows what this all means to me. Memories are warm and the facts they are cold, that you and your homestead one day will grow old. I sit by the river and think of the past, knowing a few more years may be my last. So sadness departs and peace fills my soul, for the little old homestead and I have grown old. I sit by the river and think of the past, knowing a few more years may be my last. So sadness departs and peace fills my soul, for the little old homestead and I have grown old.
All right, we're featuring Victoria yet again on this next song called The Blind Fiddler. My eyes in a blacksmith shop in the year of 48. So I picked up a fiddle and I began to play. I am not sad and lonely, content am I to roam, 'cause I am a blind fiddler and the world it is my home. Well, I've been down to London.
Thank you. yourself.
Thank you so much. You've been a great audience. And we have had a lot of fun tonight. So your round is to run tomorrow. We'd love to see you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And this is my last night playing, so I won't have it again. Back then.
Round of applause for Claire. It's the last night playing. Thank you very much, and see you tomorrow.
The sport of sharing is a rule.